Mindful of the burden arising from the higher cost of living, I hereby announce that the state government will revise downward electricity tariff for all domestic customers in the state effective 1st January 2015. This revision is downward, it is not upward. Okay, for a change, something is going to be cheaper than it usually is. For this purpose, has carefully designed the tariff revision to provide the greatest assistance to low-income customers. The concentration, the highest reduction will be in the lower group. As you go up, of course, less and less. As a result, almost 60,000 customers will join the 70,000 that are already eligible for federal government to $20 subsidy. This means that approximately 130,000 low-income customers in Sarawak will receive a zero monthly bill. We increase the number by raising the ceiling. Before, the ceiling was 100 kilowatt, now it's 150. So we lower the tariff. For the 50,000 customers that are not eligible for federal government subsidy and are consuming up to 150 units per month, the tariff will be reduced by more than 40%. Furthermore, the 50,000 customers consuming between 150 and 200 will get a reduction tariff of 30%. The 80,000 customers presently consuming between 200 and 300 units per month will get a reduction in tariff of just below 20%. The 50,000 consumers presently consuming between 300 and 400 units per month will benefit from a reduction of around 10%, and the final 250 customers with the largest monthly consumption of more than 400 units will get a reduction of between 2 and 4%. Therefore, in total, 240,000 customers, or close to 50% of SEB's customers, will benefit from a tariff reduction of between 20% and more than 40%. The revised tariff structure is deliberately aligned with modern tariff principle whereby the tariff rises with electricity consumption. This represents good social policy for offering the lowest for low-income consumers and also to promote a green philosophy by encouraging electricity consumption. Now this, we're able to do this not because of the signature campaign by DAP to reduce tariff. Please don't claim the credit. Please don't claim the credit. We are able to do this because of good management of our financial resources. And also, we are able to reduce the volume of electricity theft. We used to lose billions. Now we are making an extra of over 60 million because of our enforcement against electricity theft. So the more we get rid of this thing, the more we can afford. So please give us cooperation in catching up these people. You know, sometimes they have devices. They sell devices on how to make the meter run slow or something. So openly sometimes. And some Panama do it all the time, especially the big users.